Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Final Fantasy 15 on Xbox Series X. So I just found this scrap of paper randomly, just free roaming. Scraps of mystery. I think X is 10. So what's that? Scraps of mystery 16? I don't even know if I've recorded them or... I don't know. So... it's sort of not too far. I need to get back to my car, really.
Let's move.
Yeah.
Quickly.
So I think I need to go back to the car now. I was just free roaming around here on the chocobos, but we'll go back to the car. We'll do these scraps.
Easy now.
Blue giant is smashing.
Say your prayers.
Look who we got here.
Ignis!
If I may.
Look what we got more of.
back you up. I'm counting on it.
Heads down! All of them!
Can't stop knocked! What can I... Zay?
Ignis!
That's a good finish, boy.
Now's
our
chance.
Just check. Oh, he's not mastered it yet. So we'll get back to the car.
No.
Then we'll drive it to the location. As we were quite far away, I've skipped a load of the travel. We went to a new outpost. Talked to the diner owner to get some intel on the surrounding area. Also, just trying to finish this scraps of mystery mission. Whoa. I just did the same thing I just did a minute ago.
Whoa! Where do you think you're going?
Get back on the road. Didn't mean to fall off. It's daydreaming again because it's quite late. This mission will be my last one of this session. Jump the car off this end to get to the place. I do not know. How do I get down there? There's obviously a cave by that waterfall. Must be some stairs here or something.
Who's up for a bite?
Already had one at the last stop, mate. That's funny. Knew there'd be something there. This is another diner or a shop.
Huh.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. Come again.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new
recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Thank you. remember how I was supposed to get down there. Dodgy, man. I'd have to save that shit just in case. Always fast travel back to the car, I'm sure of it. I get lost or stuck.
Easy now. It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Use the stairs.
Blessed weather.
Yeah.
Size of that. First time I fought one of these. Level 54, man, this is going to be a battle and a half. Doesn't like ice. Powers us with the element of the creature's weakest. See? Tough fight. Oh, he went into the floor. Nuts.
Sounds like you're having fun.
You probably shouldn't be here level wise. You know me and my free roam and I love it.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Never fear, Pronto's here!
food would make you happy. Especially something this big. What is gained inside? Must be flavor. That's what you're hung up about.
Does it?
Yep.
Try this!
Easy pickings. Look at the surrounding area. Wonder if any have any bigger creatures in that waterfall, because I'm pretty sure that'll be some sort of dungeon or cave.
And what's behind cave number one? It's a terror-filled vacation in darkness.
Sweet, we won.
Yeah!
I knew it was a dungeon. I knew it. This has got to be the only way to get to the scraps of mystery. So it's heading to the dungeon.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little Joe won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out! And there's our warm welcome. Heading down a slippery slope? In slip-sliding shoes? What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, it's up there. Went the wrong way.
Humans love tickets. Let's carry on the list.
Nothing to it.
So much for a little chill. Oh, I got an ice cream headache. Without the ice cream.
God damn. Fucking maze.
Again? Really?
I haven't been able to stop, which is annoying.
And on we go. Right.
last thing I need.
Now, eyes peeled, mouth closed.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Found it.
Oh, the map is still incomplete.